next one certainly looks like it'll suit. $8 Lofty Ambition's been specced at a price. And they're coming forward here. Race 9, the Bunyip Grade 5 Series. I thought Demilzar, if she can get away on terms with them, she'd be very hard to beat. Green light on. Race 9, Gawler. They're ready now. Set to run. Racing. Speed, Comey Bale. Demilzar starting to push through on the inside. Destini Inferno. And they go hard early. And now Comey Bale's tackled by Demilzar, who looms alongside and takes the lead. Four lengths away, third, Sacred Witch. Then came Joker Jake. Destini Inferno was checked with Lofty Ambition. Demilzar takes over. Comey Bale's a length and a quarter away. Five lengths away then to Joker Jake and Sacred Witch. Demilzar left the rail, still in front. Coming again, Comey Bale. Comey Bale, Demilzar. Comey Bale's worried. Demilzar out of it. Comey Bale defeats Demilzar, Joker Jake, and fourth, Sacred Witch. Then came Lofty Ambition and Destini Inferno back at the rear. Comey Bale, the winner, came back to win, was clearly headed off by Demilzar. And that greyhound just couldn't see out the trip, whereas the inside, Comey Bale's come back to win. So she's been a good buy, Comey Bale. Very consistent type. Five, Demilzar second. Had every possible chance today. And one third, Joker Jake, ahead of number 8, Sacred Witch. 6, 5, 1, and 8. 31.60 the run. And Demilzar takes it out in, I should say, Comey Bale defeats Demilzar in good style. So 6, 5, 1, 8, race 9, Gawler. Race 10 due to go in 17 minutes. We await the all clear.